Hello, pups. Today we're playing a little bit of Pikmin. Going on to day 6. No champ today because he's at work. I don't know if I'll put it into the video or not, but this is actually attempt number 2 of day 6. A little bit of an oopsie. That are carrying her spoils seem to be milling about in one place with their loads. It appears that their path back to the onion is blocked in face of what seems to be an insurmountable obstacle, that they have lost their focus. This is unacceptable. I'll have to determine what is blocking their way and do what I can to resolve the problem. Uh-oh. That's not... Try not to make the same mistake. We won't make the same mistake twice. Have some red Pikmin break down that wall. Yeah, just take out all the Pikmin. Matter of fact... take out all the red found my number one Ionium jet. Unfortunately, this puts out a slightly odoriferous exhaust, but it does propel me to escape velocity in an instant. The stench is a small price to pay for such performance. Sometimes all you need in life is a part two, or attempt number 2. Just like that. Pretty sure that's all they needed. They got a little bit stuck last time. Thank you. I found my analog computer. This computer conveys a kind of vague data and falls outside the range of one and the zeros. Actually, to be honest, it's a little bit too vague, so it isn't really very helpful. And that one actually shows up a little bit. Number one Iodium Jet. If this is damaged, I'll be in dire straits. I will have to run a system check as soon as I can. I have now recovered 11 out of 30 parts. If I could just find one more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Obviously, I'm not going to have them take it over here, but I will have them build a bridge while they're waiting. Brought a little bit too many red Pikmin, but that's okay. Always good to have too many than not. Nope. No. I think they need some yellow paper. If we do, we'll try to get some and bring them back. Take the red ones back. Leave the blue ones there for now. Come on. Oh, there is a blowhog. Okay, we left one alive. Another part gotten. Analog computer. This strengthens the outward emotions of the dolphin's computer. While it does make the computer smart, it also makes it quick to anger. It's just like my boss. I have recovered 12 out of 30 parts, increasing the dolphin's capabilities. My search can now cover a wider area. Nice. looking a little bit better. We're gonna take the red ones back. Actually, bring these right up for the elephant. That's what we'll do. Put away some reds. Take as many yellows as I possibly can. And make the field Pikmin 100 again. Be all we need. Alright, gather up the red ones again. This time, put them all away. Should be enough. One problem with this, I will need red Pikmin. Unless I do taking this very carefully. This is very good progress today. How far they'll get. Days since impact. I have managed to increase the range of the dolphin. Looking from the dolphin's portal as it launches ever higher into the sky, I see a vast wetland in the deepest parts of the forest. I shall call it the Distant Spring. I can begin my exploration of it tomorrow. For now, I must sleep. Except we're gonna go back to the forest navel tomorrow. Team parts remaining, 24 days remaining. Good pace, good pace. There are a lot of parts in that area. We'll also need to take a couple days to go through that area. So we have to go through the Forest of Hope just to get that one part, and the impact site to get another part. But on day 7, we'll be heading back to the Forest Navel. For now, hope you all enjoy.